So I'm just gonna see who would know if there's no cars in front. It's actually dangerous if you're going that fast instead of narrow the road.